best young gymnasts in the country are in Jackson tonight for one of the most important meets of their careers. 16 WAPT's Mike Perchik was on the floor to chalk up the competition.
This is the elite of all competition.
And this isn't your backyard competition. 60 colleges here with over 100 coaches coming out to watch nearly 600 competitors all trying to earn a scholarship and perhaps a spot on the national team.
This is their culminating event. This is like their Olympics for this level of gymnastics. This is the highest level of age group junior Olympic gymnastics, so this is their Olympics.
Thursday was their last day to practice under the watchful eyes of some of the sport's biggest stars, like three-time Olympian Johnny Moyal.
The competition is about the best of the best making less mistakes than their competitors.
And Valerie Lukin, who won 2 gold medals for the USSR back in the 80s and then coached his daughter to 5 medals, including a gold for the U.S. in 2008.
The quality of gymnastics is very good in the United States, and we hopefully, you know, we're going to keep it up.
While athletes are focused on the gold, businesses are focused on the green.
The economic impact for Jackson, Mississippi, I can imagine is very significant. We're in hotels all week, we're eating out in restaurants all week, so it's a big thing.
To see our logo up there, and like I said, I mean, it just drives in so much business. It pays off 100-fold.
It's expensive because you're only here for a few days, but you do what you can because how could you tell them no?
Something new. I've never been to Jackson, so it's nice. I really like it.
From the Jackson Convention Complex, Mike Perchik, 16 WAPT News.
Well, the competition officially begins tomorrow and runs through Sunday. Tickets are available.